Bloom's ETOS is like a giant spider web, endlessly gathering data. They're making backroom deals to trade our private information. We have to stop this. Programs, spying into people's homes, all of it controlled by one man, Bloom's CTO, Dushan Mehmet.